We welcome you to this concert of richly varied musical repertoire, stemming back to the 12th century ethereal chant music of Hildegard von Bingen to the festive wedding cantata of Johann Sebastian Bach. We chose repertoire for this concert that expresses the full range of human emotion, such as what we may have been going through over the past year in terms of the extremes of emotion. And it's all represented in this beautiful, beautiful music that's both, on the one hand, very sweet and tender, and then on the other hand, can be very full of anxiety and stress in a way. You'll hear lots of different affects, very dark, almost empty sounding harmonies where it sounds like there's hardly any harmony at all. Perhaps conjuring up a sense of loss or grief. You'll also hear a lot of dissonance in this concert, where you might have a clash between the singer's part, say, and the harpsichord part, perhaps expressing frustration and anger. And then, of course, there's the joy, such as much of this music has, the joy, particularly in the Bach cantata, which harkens towards thinking of the arrival of spring being just around the corner, and also giving us hope, which we very much need at this time. For us, this has been a very emotional time preparing this music in this amazing acoustic of St. Mark's Cathedral. We are three of the members of the Cathedral Choir here. I know I have been in the choir for many years, and I think the others have for a while too. And to have gone almost exactly a whole year without singing as a choir in this space has been very, very sad for us and has been a big loss. So to be able to make music here is just a real treat and a real joy. And so we share that joy with you this evening. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. On behalf of the three of us, thank you for joining us tonight for this time together. Special thanks to our wonderful tech crew who is making this possible, Chris Brown, David Wagner, and Greg Block. And also to our series coordinator, Madeline Stevens, and to our canon for cathedral music, Michael Kleinschmidt. It is no small task to coordinate a concert series like this with pandemic restrictions going on. So we are so appreciative of the opportunity to make music together in this special place. We look forward to the day soon when you can be with us here. So until that time when we can share the marvel of live music making together, we will leave you with a taste of spring from Bach's Wedding Cantata.